Road to Reading, Want to Ride? By Bill Gordh, illustrated by Carol Nicklaus. Crocodile was first to play the trick. She glided down the river until she saw Dog. She asked Dog, "Want to ride? Want to ride across the river on my back?" Dog said, "Okay," and got right on. In the middle of the river, Crocodile sank. Up, up, up swam Dog. He did not like Crocodile's trick one bit. Dog walked along the river until he saw Cat. Dog said, "Want to ride? Want to ride across the river on my back?" Cat said, "Sure," and got right on. Dog jumped into the river. In the middle of the river, Dog sank. Down, down, down he went. Up, up, up swam Cat. She did not like Dog's trick one bit. The next day, Cat played the trick on Frog. The day after that, Frog played the trick on Mouse. Mouse played the trick on Beetle. Beetle played the trick on Ant. Ant wanted to play the trick. She looked around, "Who's smaller than me?" But there was no one smaller than Ant. Then Ant saw Crocodile on the riverbank. Crocodile was having a picnic. Ant said, "Want to ride? Want to ride across the river on my back?" Crocodile stopped chewing. "What did you say?" Ant said it again. "Want to ride? Want to ride across the river on my back?" Crocodile said, "Sure," and got right on. Crocodile slid into the river. She was thinking, "Ha! That poor little ant down under me." In the middle of the river, Crocodile looked back. Ant was still on the riverbank. Ant was eating Crocodile's picnic. Crocodile watched Ant walk away. Ant was singing, "Want to ride? Want to ride across the river on my back?" The end.